Hey, I'm looking forward to this story because see all these rest stops and they have names on them.
Yeah.
And you assume everybody knows everybody, but especially as the generations go on.
Yeah. Well,
it's a little history lesson.
It's a big history lesson. When I was a little kid, I used to go visit my grandparents in Jersey. We would always stop at the Vince Lombardi rest stop.
Right.
And that was like a marker. But now there's so many others, specifically if you're driving up the Garden State Parkway, you might recognize some New Jersey legends. Well, now the New Jersey Hall of Fame is doing even more to educate travelers about some of the biggest names from the Garden State. While you're trekking through the tri-state, have you ever noticed service areas in New Jersey with celebrity names? There are 9 in total, from Frank Sinatra, Celia Cruz, John Bon Jovi, and James Gandolfini. Jersey is paying tribute to their favorite icons.
And then there's this one dedicated to the late, great Whitney Houston.
In 2021, Governor Murphy teamed up with the New Jersey Hall of Fame and the New Jersey Turnpike and Garden State Parkway to shine the spotlight on New Jersey legends on the road.
And put them in places that would be both public to view and also establish what would be iconic idols for, you know, young people to ask the question, why is Whitney Houston at the Box Hill exit?
New interactive installments are being created at the 9 service areas for travelers to learn about the over 200 members of the New Jersey Hall of Fame.
There's a touch screen, and there's a couple things. First is you can have a photo, a selfie taken with Whitney Houston in her lifelike image that's there. Whitney Houston epitomizes a hero for New Jersey in a lot of ways. She was one of the top in her profession, as we all know, not just here in the region, but around the world.
Travelers from out of state can learn that Whitney was born in Newark, eventually residing in Mendham, and buried in Westfield, New Jersey. Whitney Houston is a Garden State icon.
But in her short but brilliant career, she did what so many people would aspire to do, which was she took her talents to a global view. She received awards that made her, according to Rolling Stone magazine in 2023, she was the number 2 voice in the world.
So you can sing along at home. But coming this spring, the New Jersey Hall of Fame is doing something really special. They're opening a 10,000 square foot entertainment and learning center at American Dream, where you can see the Model T that Henry Ford gifted to Thomas Edison, or sing karaoke alongside holograms of Gloria Gaynor and Frankie Valli. So the Hall of Fame continuing to add to our community, to educate. And that's what's cool when you're driving up through New Jersey. Now you know a little bit about these legends if you're from out of state.
Amazing.
I think it's great.
I think it's
every state should do this.
Yeah. Well, I don't know about that. We don't want to steal the New Jersey thunder, you know.
No.
Slowly over time.
Yeah, okay. We can give them credit for it.
Okay, fair enough.
We got to get ready because we have a fantastic